गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सम प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चंस ऑफ जेई एंड नीट ऑफ इक्विलिब्रियम चैप्टर. सो क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट इज, चेंज इन वॉल्यूम ऑफ द सिस्टम डज नॉट अल्टर द नंबर ऑफ मोल्स इन विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इक्विलिब्रियम, विच मीन्स दैट वी नीड टू फाइंड द डेल्टा एन इज इक्वल्स टू जीरो इन विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग. सो लेट्स सी, द फर्स्ट ऑप्शन इज 2 - 2 is equals to 0. So in first option, delta n is equals to 0. Let's check for second option. This is 2 minus 1, that is 1, in which delta n is not equals to 0. In this 2 minus 4, again delta n is not equals to 0. In this 2 minus 1, again delta n is not equals to 0, which means option A is correct. Question second, for the reaction CO plus half O2 reversibly gives CO2. In this Kp upon Kc is, so as you all know that Kp is equals to Kc RT delta n. So in this only delta n value will matter. So let's see, Kp upon Kc is equals to RT raised to the power delta n, and delta n for this reaction is, that is 1 minus 3 by 2, which will be equals to minus 1 by 2. So according to this, which answer will be correct? That is C. Third question, for the reaction equilibrium N2O4 reversibly gives 2NO2. The concentration of N2O4 and NO2 and equilibrium are 4.8 into 10 raised to the power minus 2 and 1.2 into 10 raised to the power minus 2 mole per liter respectively. The value of Kc for the reaction is given. If I want to write equilibrium constant for this reaction, will be N concentration of NO2 raised to the power 2 upon concentration of N2O4, then which will be equals to the concentration of NO2 is 1.2 into 10 raised to the power minus 2 whole square upon the concentration of N2O4 is 4.8 into 10 raised to the power minus 2, which will be equals to 3 into 10 raised to the power minus 3 mole, which means option A is correct. Question 4, what is the equilibrium constant for the reaction P4 in the solid state plus 5O2 in the gaseous state reversibly give P4O10 solid? Very easy. If I want to write equilibrium constant, that is Kc, for this reaction, which will be P4O10 concentration upon concentration of P4 into concentration of O2 raised to the power 5. As you know, P4O10 and P4 is present in the solid state, so we have to take it as 1. Then it will be equals to 1 upon concentration of O2 raised to the power 5. Which means option A is correct. Now let's see next question. That is, the equilibrium constant for the reaction N2 in the gaseous state plus O2 in the gaseous state reversibly gives 2NO at temperature T is 4 into 10 raised to the power minus 4. The value of Kc for the reaction NO reversibly give half of N2 plus O2 plus half of O2 at this temperature is, option A is 0.02, option B is 50, option C is 4 into 10 raised to the power minus 4, and option D is 2.5 into 10 raised to the power minus 2. So very easy. If I say that equilibrium constant for this reaction is K1, then I can write it as that is concentration of NO raised to the power 2 upon concentration of N2 into concentration of O2. Now, if I want to write the equilibrium constant for this reaction, let us say the equilibrium constant for this reaction is K2, then K2 is equals to concentration of N2 raised to the power half, then concentration of O2 raised to the power half upon concentration of NO. As you can see, what is the relationship between these two equilibrium constant? That is, K2 is the reciprocal of under root of K1, which will be 1 upon, what is the value of K1? That is 4 into 10 raised to the power minus 4, and which will be equals to 1 upon 2 into 10 raised to the power minus 2, and which will be equals to 50. So which means option B is correct. Next is, for the reaction 2NO2 reversibly give 2NO plus O2. Kc is given for this reaction, that is 1.8 into 10 raised to the power minus 6 at 184 degrees C, and R is equals to 0.083 joule per Kelvin per mole. When Kp and Kc are compared at 184 degrees C, it is found that Kp is greater than Kc, Kp is less than Kc, Kp is equals to Kc, and Kp into Kc. Now, as you know, the relationship between Kp and Kc is Kp is equals to Kc RT delta N, and delta N for this reaction is 3 minus 2, that is 1. Delta N is equals to 1, which is greater than 0, which means that Kp is greater than Kc. So option A is correct. For the following three reaction, first, second, third, equilibrium constant are given. Which of the following relationship is correct? That is, K1 under root of K2 is equals to K3, K2 into K3 is equals to K1, K3 is equals to K1 into K2, and D, K3 is equals to K2 cube into K1 square. So, the equilibrium constant, that is K1, for this reaction will be equals to concentration of CO2 upon concentration of CO into concentration of H2O, and K2 will be equals to concentration of CO into concentration of H2 raised to the power 3 upon concentration of CH4 into concentration of H2O, and K3 will be equals to concentration of CO2 into concentration of H2 raised to the power 4 upon concentration of CH4 concentration of H2O whole square. So it means that if we will multiply these two, then we can get this relationship. Let's see this. K1 is concentration of CO2 into concentration of H2 upon concentration of CO into concentration of H2O, into K2 is concentration of CO into concentration of H2 raised to the power 3 upon concentration of CH4 into concentration of H2O. So with this we can cut CO to CO2. Then it will going to give us concentration of CO2 into concentration of H2 raised to the power 4 upon concentration of H2O raised to the power 2 into concentration of CH4, which is K3. So from this relationship we can say that K3 is equals to K1 into K2. So, option C is correct. So, I hope you have understood today's topic. That's all for today. Have a nice day ahead.